Apakah peluang perniagaan yang wujud di Kelantan dan bagaimana dan apakah cara yang berkesan untuk memasuki pasaran di Kelantan dan juga Terengganu yang khususnya di sebelah pantai timur?
Okey, saya rasa lah
cari rezeki.
Cari rezeki, because opportunity sana tak banyak. Kelantan has a lot of land. Food industry, pertanian, perladangan. So opportunity tu banyak. Cuma perception dia orang because kerajaan Kelantan, kerajaan PAS. Oh, ini Taliban. You takut. But I have a lot of Chinese friends during my time. They speak Malay very well, they speak Chinese very well, they speak English very well. They can do business. And if you go to Kelantan, still ada orang-orang Cina yang masih duduk berniaga sana and they prosper. But they adapt to the society there. Tapi sekarang kenapa orang-orang tak berani pergi Kelantan? Because of the perception they feel ini Islamic State. Susahlah. Because the perception that the politician have built to the scare tactic sudah masuk. And because now the new generation, except for people from Sabah, Sarawak, less people can speak Malay. So they cannot communicate to the Kelantanese. So that's why I think, first of all, the opportunity ada, but you have to really go there and explore lah. All Malaysian must have open mind lah. We should start trusting each other again.